How to check the brakes during a pre-trip inspection. The brake linings, to be specific, on a drum brake should be no less than 1/4 inch. On a disc brake, it should be no less than 1/8 inch.